to my left, in the red corner, he's from Auburn, Washington.